palace. Didn't anyone ever tell you that every cloud has a silver lining?
Doesn't seem hardly enough to die for.
Said her arrival here, maybe she won't be too upset. She's gonna be surprised.
I'm about to make a hero out of you.
We heard they're mavericks. Don't belong to anybody.
There you go, Ribs. Like I said, just too hard to work out. Especially when we're outnumbered 2-1.
Why, you stingy old thing.
There's nothing but hundreds of here.
Well, maybe we could get the lucky winner into a friendly poker game. But move a hair, boys. And then I want to kill you.
Sure. If Hannibal Hayes had had any special interest in me, you think I'd be sitting here today?
Man, any man can want to change. I know that from a personal thing.
I happen to think that if you turn us into the law, you'll turn us in alive.
How about going down the Colorado River in a barrel?
Faith, Mr. Binford, faith. Before we left town, we found out once again
that
we can't
good.
Trust you.
Who's going to decide which section goes to which man?
How about a weekend in Nogales?
No. Let me know when you want me to set up a fresh log.
What my friend is saying is that we found out that it didn't work. There are easier ways of getting even, if that's what you're trying to
with
want
you,
to do.
It's not in my nature either.
If you
maybe
think
there's
you
a way.
You may want to use it on us again someday. I guess I'm going to have to tell you. We got another horse stashed in town, tied up in an alley.
Against you.
No. But I can work some of them.
I don't think you fully understand the situation. We, the two of us, have just saved your life.
Yes, sir.
Oh, it wouldn't be if it stopped there, but it doesn't. Curry and Hayes, or whoever those two were, didn't rob that bank.
No, you didn't, Mr. Prince.
Would you have someone take my bags up to my room? I have to visit a friend. How do I find my friend staying at the local jail?
Don't get proddy, Wheat.
Yeah, but it looked like you were losing. You wouldn't want me to back losing.
That's what Tom Trevor said and what the governor said. They all said one thing, stay out of trouble, and that's
all we have to do is just stay out of trouble till the governor figures
no,
we deserve
it. It's supposed to be $20,000 to learn that, according to Hoyle, straights and flushes aren't placed.
Listen to them tell their side of it. They were right. Just listening to them, I knew they were right.
so long for the words to be true. You're always just breaking apart my pictures.
We're sending you on a dream date. Too much bread to stay.
Well, here all these years have diluted me. Mother? We've got nothing to talk about. As long as you call on me.
I didn't think anybody still remembered him anymore.
This is a jungle, babe. The establishment ain't gonna worry about you or me. When you were right there,
it tickles too.
I'm moving in that direction right now. You feel a mite scratchy.
To tell you the truth, sir, I don't know why they're keeping me in bed.
Howard and Sam, you could ask to be taken to see him. You must do that, Mr. Howard. Honey, it was your dream.
When I was back in college, they tried to shut down the hot dog stands behind the cheering sections at the football games.
Well, I don't know why. I've been asking myself that question.